Well, you sure pick your moments, don't you?
It is what it is. Epstein.
Remember you. Passed through here some time ago, huh?
Thank you.
We're getting chopped up like a stack of billy eggs. Fight!
That's a damn fine regiment you put in the dirt, land grabber. Can't kill the cause. But you gonna kill me? Simple choice. Damn you!
I'm in a nightmare here. I was camping when some of them raiders came, put a pistol to my face and said they're taking my girl. And I gotta come to the marsh with $100 to get her back. I don't got that kind of money, and I sure don't have the means to be taking on the goddamn Lemoyne raiders. So you look like you might be better equipped to deal with them boys, one way or another. Please. You will? Oh, thank you. Just please hurry. Okay, they said they're over at Blue Water Marsh. But please, they see you, they may kill her. Just be careful.
Yeah. You gonna help me out here or what? Are you gonna come and cut me loose then? Who are you? Did Jimmy send you? Whatever, hardly matters right now. We need to get the hell out of here. Me and Jimmy was up on the river when those bastards grabbed me. Can you take me, see if we can find him? right. Second I'm anything but miserable, I get taken by some coats.
Words, you and me.